the witnessing that is taking place by the survivors is deeply moving, deeply emotional. They're not faking. What they're saying is what they truly feel. Emotion bubbles up to the surface, even though it may have occurred 60 or 70 or 75 years prior. The experience, the intensity of the experience of these people is immediately evident. Whether they're shaking, whether they're crying, whether they're screaming, whether they're just intensely silent. So I think it's one of the advantages of this collection, which is not true of my own collection that I did, is that you see the people. And I think that's very important, to be able to see the person who is speaking.